right into this world all alone. God takes your soul, you're on your own. The crow flies straight, a perfect line. On the devil's back until you die. This life is short, baby, that's a fact. Better live it right, you ain't coming back. Gotta raise some hell before they take you down. Gotta live this life. Gotta look this world in the eye. Gotta.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Rise Above Talk Show with Fast Eddie. At this time, we're going to do some of the sponsors for the show. We're going to do, obviously, who's here with us today, actually. Hey. Mattress by Appointment in Plattsburgh. Jamin Express in Peru, New York. North Country Auto Glass, Plattsburgh, New York. Make sure this comes over. Powerhouse Gym, Plattsburgh, New York. Peabody's Bar in Plattsburgh, New York. Osable Chasm in Keysville, New York. Signs Incorporated, Malone, New York. And the VFW Post 1505, Keysville, New York. And again, we are here, Rise Above Talk Show. Actually, I'll do that at the end here. Make sure we talk about the Keysville Volunteer Fire Department, Mark Dragoon Water Rescue Fundraiser. We will get that at the end of the show. I think we are talking, James, you can hear us, right? I want to make sure we can hear us.
Oh, God. Live broadcast, go.
Now we're live on YouTube as well. James, are you there? Okay, so right now we have with us Derrick Racette, who is he owns his own business at Plattsburgh, or Mattress by Appointment in Plattsburgh. So welcome to the show, Derrick.
Thanks for having me.
Obviously, right at the start of the show, before we can get into anything else, because I have some icebreaker questions for you. But before we get into all of that, obviously you have some big news, which is fantastic. So why don't you tell the people right off the bat what the news is.
The biggest news that we have is, the growth of my business within the 2 years. We're actually opening up a second location in Malone, New York. I have a business partner, 50-50, with my girlfriend. But we're growth is there, so we might as well open up another store.
So you're opening up another store, and how long have you been in? Because you had one in Plattsburgh, obviously, and you said you've been there how long? 3 years?
2 years.
2 years?
It'll be two years in June.
Well, that's actually pretty quick then. Two years, and then growing up your business already. And whereabouts is it in? Jared says, "What up, Derrick? Lunch tomorrow? Can I be involved too? I'll go to lunch.
That's my lunch buddy, right?
That's your lunch buddy? Oh, yeah.
I gotta go pick up that puppy tomorrow. So.
Oh, that's right. You got a new puppy. Yeah. I saw the picture today. Very cute.
Little mascot, mattress boy.
Oh, there we go. Just got to make sure all the mattresses are wiped off or not shedding. You know? But okay, well that's good. I'm just gonna get into a few kind of little just to get to know you type questions, and then we'll get into the actual business aspect of everything. Again, this is Derrick Racette. I mattress by appointment in Plattsburgh and now Malone, New York. So we're going to get into the actual locations and stuff like that in a minute. Hey, Wayne, how are you, buddy? If anybody has any questions about mattresses or anything like that, you can post it on here as we're talking. We will get to your questions and we'll answer he'll answer your questions. I mean, I've been to his place many times, but I don't obviously know everything. I have laid on his beds. I slept on his beds. I bought one of his beds.
You had a Stella on my Gel 12.
Yeah, I have a Stella We're not going to get into that. That was a long night. It was a good night, but a long night. But I just a few questions here. First, where did you grow up?
Born and raised in Plattsburgh, New York.
Born and raised in Plattsburgh, New York. All right. Okay, here's a good question for you. How old and where was your first alcoholic drink?
Oh, I'm getting up there, so I don't really
remember. You don't remember that? That's when it's bad. You don't remember when you're first... You're right. I probably don't even know mine either. Just, okay. I was going to say, then when's the last time you pulled an all-nighter? No? You probably don't remember that either.
Pretty much in a committed relationship, so those days are over.
Let's see, what else? Do you have anything, like a bucket list? Do you have any bucket list things you want to do, you know, before you know?
I really want to see all 50 states before.
All 50 states?
Yeah.
I think I'd be on mine too, actually.
I hit a lot of the East Coast ones. We're actually going to a business meeting in California.
Oh, so that's a good one right there to knock off the list right off the bat.
Yep. Going to San Diego in October, I think it is. So.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, my. That's a good trip. Did you already go there once already or no?
No, I went to the headquarters in Greenville, South Carolina.
Greenville, South Carolina. So there's another one. Check it off. All right. Let's see. So what are some of the goals and achievements that you would like to accomplish?
My biggest goal is just to be successful in life.
Boom.
Treat people with kindness, and I believe in karma, so treat people the way you are.
It can come back and bite you. Yeah. And you like to help people sleep.
Yep. That's so weird, like 2 days ago, the delivery driver actually put a mattress. He was just talking on his phone, jibber-jabbing, not paying attention. He's supposed to count all the mattresses, and he gave me the wrong mattress. Anyone else would just put it in the store. But I actually gave it back to him, and I asked him, I'm like, how many pieces did you count? And he's like, 36 pieces, which is the correct number, but he wasn't counting them. I'm like, oh, you might want to count them better, and slipped it right back on his truck.
Oh, no.
He's like, you're a good guy. I was like, yeah, I believe in karma, you know?
That's true. I do, too. Trust me. That was going to be one of my other questions here. Let's ask my other questions. Where was it? Oh, are you superstitious? That was one of them. Superstitious.
Yes,
so that kind of goes in one of each other.
It's going to defend you, but I hate odd numbers. I stick with even numbers if I can. As older I got, it gets better. But when I was a kid, I hated odd numbers for some reason.
Well, I guess number 15, a fast Eddie. Mm-hmm.
Maybe you can just change that to 6. A 5 to a 6.
I've gotten to like 6 for some reason. I don't know why, but I don't think I really want to have it tattooed on me, that's for sure. But
well, my sister, she loves odd numbers. Or the way opposite, yep.
Oh.
She actually has a 3 tattooed on her finger.
3? No. There you go. My dad drove the number 3. My cousin Speedy had the old 3. So there you go. Thanks. That's good. Okay, so now let's get into the don't use your line. Okay, Cliff, tell me your line. I promise I won't use it. Of course, you're going to say it on here, and I'm probably going to say it, so then I'll be using your line, right? So, again, we're with Derrick Racette. He owns and operates Mattress by Appointment in Plattsburgh and now in Malone, New York, by the way. So, actually, why don't you tell us the actual locations of the one in Plattsburgh and Malone so people have an idea.
I'm located in Airport Plaza right across from Dame Rental up on Route 3. But you have to set appointment. Our business model is tailored to save 50-80% off. So one way we keep overhead low is not to have typical retail hours. So we're not always there all the time.
Right.
That's the benefit of running 2 stores too.
So keep that in mind. Obviously they have stores, but you need to contact them in order to make an appointment. And then you can actually go there and see. Obviously with the advertising too. I mean, obviously you're not just with the retail people, but obviously with the advertising and stuff, because most of the advertising is more on social media, right?
Yep. We advertise 5 ways. Facebook, Craigslist, road signs, flyers, and word of mouth is huge.
See, which obviously makes the cost of the mattress, obviously with everything else involved in Anything else for that matter? I mean, James would know because he does trucking, and obviously when you deliver so many things or have to do, you know, you basically what you're doing is cutting out the middleman and a lot of things, which keeps the price down, is my, right?
Yeah.
I'm starting to get this stuff. I'm starting to get it. So the one in Malone is where?
It's in the old K-Bar Plaza where, yeah. Where Joey and Fabrics is.
Yeah.
It used to be an old a salon, and then it's now it's obviously a mattress by appointment, but we're in that plaza.
So, okay, so the one in Malone, New York, is in the old Kmart Plaza. I'm sure a lot of people know where that is.
Yeah, it's just right behind Burger King.
Right behind Burger King. How do you know where Burger King is? So, obviously, how long, so basically, been, I was going to say how long you've been doing this, but it's been 2 years, remember,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, we actually just opened Malone, like, not a week and a half ago, so it's still freshly new.
So that's right. So, just in case some people in Malone didn't know that. Actually, I know some people, my friends are out by Malone, out by Aquasosny, all that. We're asking, 6 months ago, whatever it was, about the mattresses and stuff like that. I know you said, man, it could be a little too far. Well, guess what? Now there's one in Malone. So, if you need a new mattress or pillows, we're going to get into that in a minute, too. Then there's one now in Malone where the old Kmart is, right behind Burger King. So, next time you go get a Big Mac. A Big
Whopper.
Mac. Whopper. Yeah, Whopper. Then go stop and get yourself a new mattress while you're at it. And I forgot about this camera here, so I'm looking at this one and not this one. But sorry, YouTube guys. I'm on YouTube Live now as well. I'm using my 360 camera to do YouTube right now because Facebook won't let me do two videos at once with a camera or some whatever. But, okay, so what type of mattresses do you actually have?
I carry a variety. Our Vistaplan is only have 10 to 15, but I can get any kind of style, any kind of brand you want from our corporate office. But I have memory foam, firm, pillow tops, plush, pretty much anything you're looking for, I can get for you.
What was that one that... You said that one, right? The one that goes up and down.
Yep, I have adjustable frames I can get.
Adjustable frames.
Yeah, so if you have any acid reflux, heartburn, increased circulation.
I should have got that one. I did buy one, but it wasn't that one.
You get a plushy pillow top.
Plushy pillow top. It is comfy. And I got the... Actually, we're going to get into that right now, too, actually, because you have certain pillows, too, which we got... I think we got three of them. But, of course, there's a lot of... There's other different types of pillow.
I actually have all kinds of pillows. I got plush side pillows. I have it for belly back sleepers, like a memory foam pillow that's actually cool all the time.
I got that one, too.
Yeah.
Got that one.
So if you're all your hot sleepers, it's actually cool, very comfortable.
It is comfortable.
But I have a good variety of pillows too.
I can't remember which one I got. It's a good sized pillow, but it's got a cutout. Is that for the side?
That's the side one. Yeah. Yep. They come in lavender and peppermint.
Yes. We got the lavender.
Yep.
Yes. So again, yes. When you go to either Plattsburgh or Malone for a mattress. They don't just have mattresses, they have the frames, and obviously they have all different types of mattresses themselves, but they also have pillows, which you do have to check those out, because, you know, obviously that my pillow guy, you know. We bought like four of those, they went in the trash within a year, so these pillows are very sturdy and very comfortable, and obviously you have all different types of pillows as well, so. So actually, tell the people how, in which case, if they want to get a mattress, how do they contact you to set up an appointment?
Now, the biggest thing is you can contact me through my own personal Facebook or Mattress by Appointment Plattsburgh. You can contact me through there. My mini site, if you want to schedule an appointment, I'm actually going to send a link on here. So if you want to schedule a one-on-one session. But those are the three biggest ways. But mostly social media. You can actually call me too. Or text me. We can set an appointment through there too.
There you go. Which I will... I've already put up his picture, but I'll put it up again here in a minute. So while I'm doing this, so that's how they contact you. Because obviously the one in Plattsburgh and Malone are going to be the same number to contact you?
No. If you want to go schedule an appointment through Malone, you can contact me through my personal phone number, and I can just schedule an appointment through Malone.
Okay. That's good enough.
Not the same number, but...
So how's the finance work?
Yep, the biggest thing is finance. It is literally $40 down, and you have 90 days to pay it off. It's interest-free financing. I work with three rent-to-own companies, and you must have be some kind of employment going in your checking account and have an active checking account within 90 days, and no overdrafts. But and the average payment is about $30 a week, very affordable.
Huh. All right. And they could take the mattress home that day, right?
You know, yep. Yeah. Nice thing by buying from the small guy is I do all same-day deliveries 95% of the time.
I was going to say, do you deliver?
Yeah.
Actually, we're going to get into that, too, as far as...
when you bought your mattress, I just brought it here, so...
You did, yes. When I bought mine, he brought it here, so I didn't have to use... You know, if you have a truck or whatever, you can take it home yourself, or you can have him. Especially there's some beds that will need... probably some assistance to put together too. I don't know how hard the ones with the adjustable ones are.
Yeah, the adjustable is actually it's pretty heavy, but you literally just have to screw in the legs and plug the remote in, and you're good to go.
Huh. There you go. See how simple that is. So yeah, delivery aspects. So for each place, can you tell them like how far do you deliver? And
we generally just stay within a half hour, but I've been known to go to Tupper Lake, Saranac Lake. Being a small business owner, I have a sale account, so I don't have a problem going an extra hour or an extra half hour to make an hour trip, basically.
Right, right. So again, you need a mattress. Now he has two stores, one in Plattsburgh. Where was that location? That was by the actual address of the Plattsburgh location?
Oh, I'm located at 762 Route 3. In the Airport Plaza, where FedEx is.
Where FedEx is. So that's the one in Plattsburgh.
Yeah.
And he has a now location. He said just this past week, got one in Malone, New York, where the old Kmart is, behind Burger King. Mm-hmm. That's right. I don't know if we hit on everything or not. I don't know if there's anything else that you need to hit on as far as the mattress that you have. Again, you need to contact them for a mattress. You can call them. The number's still the same, right?
Yep.
So 518-593-4330. And again, they have their Facebook page, Mattress by Appointment Plattsburgh. Is the name of the one in Malone, too, is it all going to be the same?
Yep, it's just Mattress by Appointment Malone.
That's my Malone. Okay, so if you need one Malone one, it's Mattress by Appointment in Malone. You have the Facebook page on that up yet? Or?
She's working on it.
She's working on it. So if you need to, then you go to the Plattsburgh, the Mattress by Appointment Plattsburgh. Again, they're working on that site, but you can still call him at the same number at 518-593-4330. And we'll also put a few links on the comment page as well so people can see.
I'll put a link on my as my mini site so you can look at my bio, my financing if you want to sign up for finance and schedule appointment.
And schedule an appointment. That's the thing. You got to schedule an appointment, and if you can go there, look all the on the mattresses. But most of the mattresses will be on your website anyway, as far as.
Oh well, I got every mattress on my Facebook page. So if you want to look at everything I carry, I have. I don't mean. Over
100
pictures.
Oh, God. So there you go. If you want to look at the mattresses before you even go in, you can just look at it and see what you might even want beforehand. Even so this way, when you even contact them, you can say, we would like this one. Can we make an appointment? So you already know what you want to go and see. But obviously, he's got tons of different mattresses.
Yeah, I feel so. Plus, if anyone wants to go on my Plattsburgh by appointment or Mattress by Appointment Plattsburgh and look at my reviews, I have over 250 five-star reviews for only being in business for 2 years. So
right, that's good. Obviously, a lot of people that deal with certain people obviously look at the reviews, so which helps. So
I could just tell you my growth right there. So
right. So I mean, 2 years. He's expanding. Again, he has mattress by appointment in Plattsburgh, and now he's got one now just open in Malone, New York. That's Route 11, right? As far as
yep.
Route 11.
And it's like west or
right.
Route 11.
Where
West Main Street.
West Main Street.
But it's pretty much Route 11 go right through.
Right. Right by right where the old Kmart was and behind Burger King. So again, you need to contact Derrick Racette, Mattress by Appointment in Plattsburgh and now Malone. So that's about it, I guess. I think we hit on everything. Got anything else you need to say?
No, I just want to thank everyone for supporting my small business. I appreciate it.
That's the thing, too. Support your local businesses. And obviously, that's what Fast Eddie's trying to do is help out businesses around North Country, or, you know, I mean, around our area. I think it's one thing that people need more, or we need more of, is try to get local business. I know a lot of them have been kind of cutting away and shutting down, but I think with more help with your own peers and everything around you, I think that'll help with the business as well. So, and again, if anybody else has any other businesses, need more advertising and stuff like that, you can obviously contact me, and we can go from there. Before we leave here, I do have one more thing before we go. The Michelob Ultra Keysville Fire, Volunteer Fire Department, the Mark Dragoon Water Rescue Fundraiser, 5th Annual Golf Tournament, Saturday, August 4th, 2018, at the Onondaga Golf Course. Four-person scramble, skins game available with 100% payout. Entry fee is $270 per team. There's a golf ball drop. I think I actually got the picture here, too. There it is. So I'll put this up as well so you can see that. $5 per ticket. Again, Saturday, August 4th, 2018. Three chances to win. First closest to the hole or in the hole. Second closest to the hole. Third farthest from the hole, which that would be me. So. Prize money would be determined by how many tickets are sold, up to 800 tickets. Proceeds will help pay for the equipment and training. You need a contact information. Garrett Brassard at 518-593-0183. Or Colin Morrow at 518-593-1998. Again, that is the Keysville Volunteer Fire Department Mark Dragoon Water Rescue Fundraiser, August 4th, 2018. No, there is no racing. Sorry. Bed racing, I've done that. I had my Stella with me when I did that. Again, we were going to talk about that, but that's a long story. We're not going to get into that.
You should have posted that picture when you were
laying. Ah, I should have
laying on a mattress.
You're right. Dang it! I don't have time to.
That would have been a good clothing.
Yeah, that's right. You need a mattress. Here you go. There I am, passed out with a Stella on the bed. All right. Well, that's it for now. This is the Rise Above Talk Show with Fast Eddie and Derrick. Thank you for joining us. I'm hoping your business again. Obviously, you're doing it. Have great success, and then I'm hoping you keep on with the success. Again, if you need a mattress, contact Mattress by appointment, Plattsburgh, and now Malone. So for Fast Eddie, again, this is Rise Above Talk Show. We'll see you all next time. Peace out. XO.